Well, good news for the Colts when it comes to coronavirus. A key member of the special teams unit has been activated off of the reserve list. Jordan Glasgow hasn't played since he was put on the list 2 weeks ago. Two members of the practice squad have also been activated this week. Right tackle Braden Smith and reserve center Joey Hunt are still on the COVID-19 list.